There was a time when we couldn't imagine anything ever changing. Even that we would change. And then, it happened after all. Inevitably. We've gained weight, intellectually, and in the right places, hopefully. Yes, we're grown-ups now. Mature. Sensible. But could there be something in us that has stayed the same? Something that drives us deep down. Something that keeps us young and revitalizes us. Something that spurs us on to do our best. Time and again. No matter how old we are. It is our core values that define our character. It is this inner strength that makes us who we are. This is the only way we can keep developing, and yet remain true to ourselves. Like the new 9/11.